North Korea has reportedly conducted a test of a rocket engine that could potentially be used to power an intercontinental ballistic missile. Reuters and Fox News, citing unnamed U.S. officials, say Pyongyang may have been testing the smallest stage of an ICBM rocket engine. It would represent the regime's first rocket engine test since it conducted three back in March. It also comes at a time when the United States has reported increased activity at North Korea's Seoul nuclear test site.